Just this.
When Vault of Glass first came out, were there no pillars in the gate things?
No, this is the same for the most part. Just you didn't have overlords and rivals.
I'm waiting for the overlord Minotaur. Minotaur. Oh, I got one on the first encounter. Yeah, my drops have been mostly spaced out. They're kind of awesome.
The fucking head cannon, though.
Gatekeeper.
Yeah, I was say, yeah, you can just...
There's Vex milk everywhere.
Okay, I'll come. I tap it. I don't just hold it down. Okay.
Vex titty milk. What? That was like at the. That's like back when during the beta. Look, it's a Vex waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Nah, that's a Palindrome.
Yeah, I was gonna say they all sound the same.
Yeah, they sound the same.
All the hand cannons sound like that, unless they're exotic.
Nah, Igneous sound different.
Oh, yeah, no, fair different. Enough.
Yeah, most 140s, though, they sound the same. Yeah. Igneous is an ugly gun. Yeah, I got like 10 of them in the vault.
Let's know when that third complex is up.
Alright. Do I get out? Yeah, I get out. Right.
Yeah, hold the portals.
Alright, I'm gonna open.
Yeah, open the
complex. I'm just saying it so no one jumps off them. Okay, we're out.
You want the portal? Come and take it.
Leave that out for my cell on the camera. No, no, it's
alright. There's a Praetorian up here?
Huge ass damage.
There's Wyverns coming up.
Yeah, they're coming out.
Just a hit.
Fuck you!
Give me a weapon. Just a gun. Wait, no, correction. Not Heads and Vengeance. Fatebringer, let's go! Fuck!
Oh, I got a Final Verdict.
Yeah.